This is the story of how an acorn becomes a unicorn. On an afternoon of March 9, in 1842, up in the mountains north of the present-day Los Angeles, about 3 miles east of the present-day Newhall, and 35 miles northwest of LA, a Californian native, Francisco Lopez, was searching for stray horses and stopped on the bank of a small creek in today's Placerita Canyon. While the horses grazed, Lopez dug up some wild onions and found a small gold nugget in the roots among the bulbs. He looked further and found more gold. This was the beginning of the gold rush. By 1848, the population of San Francisco was just about 1,000 settlers that increased to 25,000 full-time residents by 1850. By 1855, it is estimated that at least 300,000 gold seekers, merchants, and other immigrants had arrived in California from around the world. The story of gold rush becomes interesting here. While gold was being dug and curated, there was something else that was being created and sold. People that found and curated gold made much less money than those that created and sold shovels and jeans. In India, while Paytm and Zomato are the new gold diggers off the block, here's a small acorn with a similar appetite to be the next unicorn. This is to welcome you to MedoPlus.